Johnny Cueto and the Reds taking on the Pirates, top seventh, no score. Brian Peña takes Edison Volquez. That brings in Jay Bruce to score. Peña makes it into second on the close play. Take another look. Peña appears to come off the base, and the Pirates challenge the play. Peña is called out. Reds take a 1-0 lead. Ninth inning, Reds up 4-1. Cueto looking for the complete game. Here's Cueto. It gets Ike Davis to fly out to left. Cueto with the complete game. Reds win 4-1, the final.